An armed man and father of two has been shot dead by police during a terrifying ordeal in Tenterfield in the state's north. Tonight, we have details of the moments before the shots were fired.
In the hands of police, a loaded rifle, which moments before had been pointed at officers in a showdown outside Tenterfield Police Station. The man armed with the gun, father of two, Corey Selby, shot dead in the standoff late yesterday in front of a group of young locals.
He was just pointing it at one of the policemen and they told him to drop it and he never did. So then they shot at him six times.
It all stemmed from what appeared to be a domestic argument between husband and wife. Neighbours spotted Corey at the front of the family home, waving the weapon and threatening his partner, Cindy, inside.
He was walking in, he was walking out, he was walking in and walking out of the house.
It's understood Corey's wife managed to escape with their two children, driving to the nearby police station as neighbours called 000. When officers responded to the concern for welfare at the home, Corey jumped in his ute with a rifle and also headed to the station. It was there he got out of the car, armed, and was surrounded by police.
The officers had to engage during a situation that was quite unique, I'd suggest. Pouring down heavily with rain at the time, it's just added another element of danger and difficulty.
A team of detectives arrived from Sydney today as a critical incident investigation gets underway. Corey and his family had moved from Grafton here to Tenterfield around 12 months ago. Corey was self-employed, working as a flooring specialist, while his wife Cindy manages the local Coles.
Oh look, absolute shock and disbelief. It will have an impact, not just on the family directly, but the co-workers, the other school friends.
James Wilson, Nine News.